Hey, potato! When did it switch back? That's very sad. Very sad. Oh, my chat. Where's my phone? I don't know, maybe you're holding it. No. So it was face down on my desk in front of me, but it's dark, so I can't see. Couldn't see it. I saw a video the other day of this lady. She was holding her baby, and she was holding her baby in her hand, but she was rocking like a little crib as if the baby was lying in the crib. But she was holding it. And so then she looks at the crib and she realizes that it's empty. That the crib is empty. And so then she's like, oh my god, where is my baby? So she starts like looking around for it, like walking around looking through the doors while she's holding it. She realized she was carrying her baby. It was like you know, like the cameras for security. That's why she didn't drop the baby. No, have you ever done that? I remember I was at the theater one time, and I was looking for my phone, and so I could see the ground, I used the flashlight on my phone to turn the light on to try to look for the phone on the ground, even though I used the flashlight in my hand to try to find it. I don't like these ellipses. They seem very judgmental. Why have my wedding ring off? What are you doing? Happened to me on a couple occasions, church for something that's on me. Like glasses too. Glasses are a good one. Oh shit. Who's listening to us? Desk drawer. Oh. Hey Kaz! Oh shit, is that not on? You know, let me turn that on. I don't think I opened everything back up when I reset my computer on Friday. How you doing, Kaz? Let me open it. Yeah, because I didn't reset anything. Like I haven't shut it down again since then, because I was afraid I was gonna do something and ruin it. No, don't update it. Go away. Okay, it should work now. What am I supposed to be doing right now? Follow wave receiver. Jesus. What happened? I can't, it's not trustworthy. I'm doing good. It's been a while. During the weekend, I went with some friends out for the weekend to the coast. I had a great time. We drank like alcoholics. Oh my gosh, your poor liver. Oh yeah, I can't run like that. How do I run? How do we run again? Run R? How do you run? It's a stupid one. It's stupid. Alcoholics, thank you. No, understandable. That's fun. Was it an occasion, or was it like summer? Like you finished school or something, so it was time to go out. Follow the wave receiver. Where, how do I pull that up? N? N. Okay. I don't know. Oh my gosh, this game. No. This way? Ah. No, we just decided to take a break from life. A friend skipped some classes, and I'm already finished, so I just studied in the car on the way there. Oh, that's nice. That's so fun. Hopefully, that guy who skipped classes, not a big deal, probably. Can I climb this? No. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Up here? Why is my radio off? Should I turn it on? Or why is it off? I forgot. Peter, sit back and backseat. Backseat and get banned. How's it going? It's alright. It's alright. How about you? Last time I saw you was like October. Was it not? Oh. Spooktober, yeah. Examine strange bag. Where'd it go? Is it in my pocket? I'm not finding it spooky. I played the first part on Thursday, and I'm pretty sure I hope I'll be able to finish it tonight. I hope I can finish it today. It's not scary. It's interesting. I do like it though. It's been giving me problems, like the actual game to start. So that's not really help. That's not really make me enjoy the game that much.
Some sort of supply bag, light camping gear, some clothes, and basics. But it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here. I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah.
Schizo Simulator.
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Cave?
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire hasn't spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And it's not you.
It is not me.
Oh my god, go.
I'm going.
Hi, Emily! How are you doing? How was your day? I was thinking about you today. Who's up here? I'm gonna knock him out. How was work? Did you have to go in again? Who's... I don't see anyone.
I don't see anyone up here.
She was just there.
Watching Twister? I've never even heard of that movie. Work from home this week. Oh, nice.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
That's good.
And it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my god, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
My god. Please calm down. I hate when people scream. Please. Hey, son. Thanks. How was your day? What did you eat? My day was all right. It was kind of exhausting, but it was all right. What did I eat? I had peanut butter jelly sandwich and, bacon and, I mean, not bacon, sausage and eggs. You've heard of Glockmuff. Now get ready for Gat Nat. Hey, that's a good one. VTuber Tuesdays. Oh yeah, that's right. How about you, son? How was your day? Taco Tuesday, Pancake Tuesday, 70 Cent Wings Tuesday. That's Canadian food. It's. I think it's more American, you know? 70 cents for each wing? Is that for each one? Explore the cave. Us? What did she say? She's kind of being annoying now. I don't really want to associate myself with her. Okay, well, oops, okay. Per wing. I think that's kind of expensive. Isn't that expensive? No, all you can eat wings for 70 cents, you bozo. Well, I don't know. Like, it just seems so... That's, like, steep. That's a steep wing. There's, like, already nothing on it. Like, you're just paying for bones. You know? Like, you're just paying for bones. Imagine 70 cents... For all you can eat? Bones. Does this chicken have bones? A steep wing indeed. I don't know. Like, I was always team boneless wings, which is just like a fancy chicken nugget. But they were far superior. No need to slurp around some nasty cartilage. It's so fucking disgusting. You just get pure meat. Pure protein. Oh wait, let me pull up my map. That's the last. Oh, Justin! Justin, thank you for the raid. Thank you for the host. Can I get a shout out for Justin, please? If anyone can, please. If you don't mind. Justin, how were you? How was your stream? It was like how was your weekend? Where is the cave? Thank you, Kaz. Thanks. Thank you, son. Thanks, guys. Every part of the chicken is better than the wing. I like the wings, but I'm not gonna go out and seek the wing to buy it for 70 cents. It's pretty expensive, Kaz. I will cut you. It's okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Where's the cave? I think it's there. Okay, so we're gonna go.
Wings.
Put this away. No, put that away. Oh, you're seeking wings? I don't know. Yeah, like, I mean, I don't know. I don't know. Like, I know it's a very popular food, but like, I don't know. Like, okay, so when my family used to get like KFC, right? I didn't have to pay for it. So I was like, yeah, hell yeah, I want the wing. Because like, I didn't know like how expensive the chicken bucket was. And I just wanted the wing that had like nothing on it, but it was like all like skin and yumminess. But then when I have to pay for it, no thanks. No thank you. Which piece of meat has the biggest bang for my buck? Only tryhards cry for bone-in. Yeah, I agree. Boneless. Boneless. Why were you guys watching porn in Discord? What? It was a movie. Okay, basically, there was none. There was not, but there's so much boobs. There's so many boobs every movie, and I'm the only woman there. I'm the only woman, and I would not wish this upon any other woman, though. I want this away from me. Get this shit out of my hand. Boned chicken? Boned? Okay, now we're talking about something different. Why weren't you watching with us, son, is the real question. Dudes like potato cry about boning? Boning? Like, where is potato? He was here. He's probably dying. The time zone went back to normal. I can't see which direction this map is, and I don't have enough brain power for it. That's north, right? So I need to go north. Okay. God. Okay, this way. Okay. I saw boobs and immediately exited through the gift shop. When did you come? There was one section that had boobs, but then it was fine. It was for like 5-10 minutes. You prefer your potato with bones? I don't even know you. Can you imagine? Like, okay, a potato with bones is just like a starchy, like, don't peaches and nectarines and plums like have bones? No, Bobby left before. Bobby left before then, son. Bobby left before then. Is this right? Are we going north? Absolutely not. Are we going north now? Okay. In the film. There were miners in the film. Oh, I see. Yeah, I mean, like, Quentin Tarantino is, like, the Stephen King of the film world. Like, he doesn't do anything outright creepy. Like, I don't know. He probably does. But, like, it's not, like, well-known, like, what's the other guy who's, like, actually, Weinstein? Like, he's not at that level. You know, but he's just like weird, and he does things that are like weird, but like they're not like illegal. I don't think what I'm going off of the knowledge I know. I'm not like searching for it, but like Stephen King's the same way, like the way he talks about kids and like in his books. Like I know it's imaginary, but it's still like weird. It's still weird and gross. Bones out of hash browns. That's why I stopped eating hot dogs. Because every time I had a hot dog, there was like some nasty piece of cartilage or bone or something crunchy. And I couldn't handle it anymore. And I didn't want to take the gamble. Which way am I going? Okay, I'm supposed to be going like this. Kind of. This way. What did you eat today, son? If you didn't have chicken wings. Is this right? I hate myself. Okay, no. Let's go back. Let's go back on the path. Let's go back on the path. Back on the path. So anyways. Okay, now we're back. Okay, where do I go? Where do I go? North, that way. Okay. I don't like how they kind of block you. Like, you have to take the path. You know, like, you can't just, like, reroute. Because there's all these weird hills and stuff that don't let you continue on. Hey, SK! I eat bean burritos with extra onion. Oh, yum. See ya in 2 to 4 months. I'm a moth. See ya, unit. What is she talking about?
I'm not even going to answer that. But you could be lying to me too, you know.
I'm not.
Yeah? I hope not.
You know what? Forget I asked.
The Keeper? Is this going to be like a... What's that movie? You know, there's like Wendigos in the cave? That's such a good movie. What's it called? Dark Descent? No, that's Amnesia. What's it called? I forgot. The Descent! Okay, so yes, okay, yeah. That is such a good movie. How was your day, SK? How was stream? What were you playing? The Decent Me. Decent. There's like a furniture store on one of my old streets, and it was like called Decent Furniture. Like, it wasn't even like good furniture or like great finds. It's just like decent. It's decent. It's decent. What can I say? Is that a shoe? I am scared. I'm scared. Is that a shoe? I need to go look at that. I will, but like in 2 seconds. Not bad furniture. Not bad. Not bad. Not great furniture. Uh-oh. I'm like stuck? Hello? That was weird. I need to go look at the shoe. I have to remember the shoe. Don't forget the shoe. Don't forget the shoe. What are we gonna find in here? Okay, so we found the exit. Go back. Can I not go this way again? What? It's so weird. It's like getting stuck. Did you go watch any movies this weekend, son? Can I go there? I saw Spider-Man again. Oh, nice. And the Sandra Bullock movie, too. Oh, I didn't know she had one out. Today has been odd but fun. I went to bed super early, so I woke up at like 4 a.m. and I took 2 1-hour naps through the day. So I wouldn't sleep through another day. I meant to stream. Oh, so you tried to like fix the sleep? I see. Hopefully that works. That's horrible. Can I go down there? He's such a little like baby. Just try. Don't you have a like unlimited rope in your bag? Why doesn't he go down there? Okay, well. Finally got back to Evil Within and did chapter 6 and 7. Oh, that's great. Oh, that's great. I think there was 13 chapters in that? 11? The Safe Boy is no more. I hated that. Crushed. Crushed. Are you to play 2 as well? How was your weekend? It was okay. I took down my like winter decorations because it's not snowing anymore.
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
And I did a bunch of cooking. Trap me in there.
You saw someone?
And cleaning.
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus.
So you didn't find anything?
No. There's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
Yeah, but probably not right after 1. I want to vibe with Tunic? Tunic? What's that? Should I climb? Tunic is Legend of Zelda, but better. Oh, I see. Is that the game? That's the name of the game? Or is it like something else? And Tunic is a, like the main character. I don't think I've ever heard. Tunic is literally Legend of Zelda with a fox. Oh, I see. Oh shit, what is this?
Someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle. Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back. Brian was doing a science fair project about bouncing radio waves off of a meteor shower.
Poor kid left his homework?
He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks.
It's on Game Pass, assuming that works for you. Oh, I see. Is it third person? Oh my gosh, my pants are inside out. Is it third person or is it... I don't think I'm into the Zelda games. Like, I like adventure games, but I don't... Really? I don't know. Hi, my name is Brian Goodwin. If you found this note, it should be with a bunch of climbing anchors, I hope. Could you do me a favor and please return them to me? Brian Goodwin in the mail. My address is 55 Foxtrot Lane, North Platte, Nebraska. If you tell me your name and address, I will give you a reward for this. You're probably wondering why I left these here. Well, they're my dad's, and I don't want him to lose them. But I don't know. I don't want to do any more climbing on this trip, so I thought I should pretend to lose them. But if you help me get them back, everyone will be happy. Thank you for your time. Ranger. Top down? I haven't played it myself yet. Oh, I really don't like top down. I really don't like, what's top down? Like Darkwood kind of thing. Top down? That's what I think of when I think of top down, is Darkwood. Said it was Ned. But that's probably not what you meant. Isometric? But I don't know what that is, so I just focused on top down.
Send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah. It sounds like Ned was pushing him, and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
There's a ham radio schematic here, something Brian was working on.
Yeah, I think that was the one thing Ned did do with him. You know, tinkering on stuff like that.
I'm with my dad in Lander, Wyoming. It's pretty neat. Dad fished in a spot called Sinx Canyon. Most of Wyoming looks like home in Nebraska, but then there are mountains and woods when you go far. I'm sorry I can't mow your lawn this summer, but I hope you found a good person to do it instead. Can you write back and tell my dad when school starts? Because I don't think he knows. Your friend and neighbor, Brian Goodwin.
There's some grade A dork contraband here.
You found his pocket protector?
I found a data sheet for one Gladius Silva, half elf armor 7.
Is this supposed to be how you play Dungeons and Dragons? A nerd slapped another nerd. Nerd on nerd crime.
A bunch of rocks stacked up. You made a wall and a perimeter.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because...
Can I take this with me?
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get...
I'm taking this with me, this dinosaur.
Sorry.
How do I get down? Can't I? It's not even steep! What is this guy's problem? Did I see something like climbing something? Drive, pitten, and- Oh, I can't do that if I have a dinosaur in my hand? Okay, I'll do that. I'll pick it up. I'll pick it up. The music event- Is that a- What? No, it's like a- It's like a thingy. My god. I mean, basically, it's a rock. No! Can I do this while I have the dinosaur in my hand? Do you just steal a cave troll's tiny toy? No. I'm just boring it. I'm just moving it from one place to another.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, really.
And where?
Closed the door when they could have just
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
Hatchet was such a good series. Wait, do I have to go do this right now?
Yeah, especially now that I'm thinking about all the fun ways to be killed.
I'm sorry. Look, at least whoever locked you in doesn't know you've gotten out. Hopefully you
Oh, sorry. Thank you. I'll just make it like almost equal with me.
Whatever they're hiding in there, and it'll be worth the risk.
Is that better? Sorry, thank you very much. When are you gonna have sex with it? I don't want to. My wife is still alive?
Also,
hello?
Those girls turned up. Looks like you didn't kill them. contractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
Dodged a bullet there.
Yeah, we've got enough unanswered shit to answer for, I'd say.
Oh, I already opened this. It's my emotional support dinosaur. Why is it so dark? Hello? Why is it so dark? Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, that was weird. Can I open this again? Probably gonna be looking at the shoe right now. I'm afraid someone's gonna come knock me out. Wow, I can't shove it with a dinosaur in my hand? Are you serious? Oh my god, don't melt into the ground. I'll pick you up later. Crack rock? Smoke it. Put that in your rock. And smoke it. I wanna go to where the shoe is. I'll be back for that though. Is there even a place for me to do anything with the shoe? Isn't. Maybe there's a way when we go down there, we'll be able to, like, meet that section. The dinosaur despawns if you leave the area. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. Does it? No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. Does it? No. How do you know? How do you know? How do you know? I've never played. You're so mean. I need the dinosaur. It's the only thing I wanted to, like, keep. It's right there, it's fine. Gosh, scared me. Okay. Have you guys had any odd food drink cravings recently? Stuffed turkey. No, Kaz. Gosh, so mean. No, not really. Like, I mean, I've been thinking about Takis since the last time we spoke about it. I think it was Thursday. But I haven't gone out. You know, I haven't, like, gone out grocery shopping for a bit, and I don't want to go out for Takis because it's not healthy. Like, I'll just pick it up the next time I'm out. How about you? I've been craving mango milkshakes. Ooh, that sounds so good. I like to make peach milkshakes. They're not the same, but, like, peaches are, like, same goodness as mango, I think, in my opinion. I really like peach. It is. It's so yum. I'm craving alkaline water infused with $10 billion. Is that like they just blend the money in? Is it like sludge? Or does it just run over $10 billion and you immediately get like 20 kinds of diseases from all the handling? What's with this ominous music? How am I gonna get out? Oh my god, is that a person?
Ah, shit. Oh god.
No, is this the kid? No! No! Oh my gosh! Oh no! Poor kid.
You fell. Your stuff gave out.
I don't know how I turned on the subtitles and now they're off again. Like, You know why? Because I had to uninstall and reinstall the game. Never mind, that's why. Oh my gosh, poor boy. His poor dad. Poor boy. That must be like so scary. Reporting bodies isn't your job. Well, you're just gonna ignore it? You have to report a body if you see it. The heck? This isn't called body watch. Hey, Vinte! Thank you for the raid! Thank you for the host! Hey, Bobby! Thank you for the raid and host! I saw you're playing Alien Isolation. That's also one of the games that were like top of my list last year. How are you liking it? Last week I had a craving for McDonald's for the first time in years. Today I crave lime juice. Did you get anything? Did you acknowledge those and honor those cravings? Hey, Alex, how you doing? Thank you for the shadow cast. Thank you. Thank you, son. I'm going backwards. Don't do that. I'm good, thanks. How are you? I'm good. It's another start to a week. Are you also in Vin? And am I saying your name right, Vinte, or is it Vin? Is it just silent? I don't know. I'm not sure. Very good. It's my first time playing it. It was so good. A lot of people are very impatient with it. Like they want to see the alien right now. But I don't know. It was like fun. Alex, are you in the same time zone as Vin? Vinte. Chile, South America. Son is taking a vacation in Chile, by chance. Oh, I'm back. Vinte. Okay, so I was saying it right. I'm an hour behind it. Oh, behind Vinte, okay. Okay, I thought I heard you say your name, and I was like, wow, I did not say that right. Am I going the right way again? Is this the right way? No, it's not. Oh my god. How do I leave? Wait. Here. Okay. Oh my gosh. It's like 3 or 4 in the morning where Vinte is. Yeah, I know. I was in his stream for his last stream for Lost in Vivo. And it was like 12 o'clock. Not 12. 2? 2:20? I was like, holy shit. It's late. I know. So you visited his Sunday stream? I did.
You need to call search and rescue.
What?
There's a body. Cave. It's Brian Goodwin.
So sad.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident. Mm-hmm. I think that's just what it was. I mean, he was probably exploring...
3 in the morning, I know.
Maybe his rope gave out.
Hopefully you get a good night's sleep.
Whoever locked me in there probably didn't even know about him. I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
Leaving. Hail Satan, a witching hour. Pack up belongings. Is this the end of the game? No, we still have to figure out.
It's all smoky.
You see that plane? No, I was
just Son started looking at my IP.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the June fire or the site fire? Or...
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec?
Am I all packed up? You gave me like 2 minutes. Hello?
About what?
We still don't know who was listening to us, who was following me around, who made that tape.
Do I have to collect all this stuff?
Yeah. All we have is the body of a dead boy who did nothing wrong.
But maybe we can still find these people.
Look, I think whoever's out there caused the site fire to cover their tracks, and I'm almost certain that when I get off the helicopter, I'm going to be led into a room and made to listen to a tape of me saying we started it.
And we don't know shit. What can I do?
Well, there's something for you to do. Holy shit.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
What if I miss something?
If something happens?
I'll remember you.
I was hoping you'd have a backup plan or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada. Ontario, maybe.
No, I meant if something happens to me.
Right, if you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
Forget it.
Be safe, Henry.
Dude, like, okay, I think I collected everything I needed, right? If something happens, I remember you. I know this whole time there's been, like, so much sexual friggin' tension between these two shits. When this guy's wife is still alive and is sick. Fucking, like, how are you gonna support this? So Noth, have you been watching many fires? But no, just one big one. I was gonna name the stream like, what is it, the three most mesmerizing visuals to a human being are waterfalls, fireplaces, and Zambonis. I've heard that before. And I was like, that's a stupid title. And so I just renamed it something plain. So cheating on your sick wife is bad now. I mean, I'm not gonna say it's as bad as killing her, a la James Sunderland. Thank you for the posture check. I was looking like a worm in my seat. Okay, hold on. I hate this. I don't know where I'm going. James Sunderland is in chat. Potato is thinking the same thing. This is wrong, is it? Is it wrong? Is this right? My restless dreams, I cheated on my wife. At least he didn't kill her.
What's your status?
Well, I'm getting close.
All right, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
You're distracting me, Delilah.
Far. there's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
I actually like when characters are given reprehensible personality traits. It makes them more real. I remember, I don't know why this is such a vivid memory, but I remember asking one of my teachers in elementary school, like, what happens when you really hate the main character of a book? Like, what, why do they do that? You know? And maybe it speaks to that. Because everyone's a piece of shit. It's just how well you can hide it, right? Caller? Ah, sweat. Henry? Wait, am I Henry? Wait, aren't I Henry?
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down here.
What happened to the protagonist of the book is straight, but you don't agree with that lifestyle.
Color tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my god, Henry.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up. Each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it.
Who's Ned?
I can't blame you for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May.
Down by the cave,
for fuck's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out. That's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids, alright? Nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point.
Oh my god, what?
Sorry about your wife.
I'm so confused. This guy left that kid to rot. What the heck's going on?
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us. Just him.
Ned Goodwin. He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. Deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son. You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
There's a clothesline.
Am I supposed to be doing this? Oh my gosh. I thought that... I thought the shadow on the sleeping bag was his head moving, Ned, and I'm like, okay, I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh. No, that is so sad. Ever since you pointed out that his hands look like Wreck-It Ralph, I can't unsee it. Sorry. Sorry about that. Reliable, observant, charismatic, selfish, skewed perception of personal history. Never... what? Oops. Henry. Guilty. Guilty of what? I don't think I would ever be able to live like this. Like, I mean, if it was necessary, I'm sure anyone could, but it's just like, I can't even believe some people do that, you know?
This boombox looks familiar. You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands. He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going.
Where is he? Are those... Okay, that's not a human bone, is it? No.
He had quite the view. He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that. He wrote down everything he did to us. And everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
I bet.
First ranger fly fishing at Jay Lake. Reminder, rainbows hitting gadflies. Saw mama grizz one on morning hike. Rainy week. Water stock is good. Smoking trout while hiker is gone. Ryan's birthday. No, that's so sad. Saw first ranger of the year. Haven't left base in 2 weeks. 3 weeks straight stir crazy. Big hike tomorrow to the cave. New lookout. Henry. Saw 2F. I think that's me. 2F is Henry. Coming out of the cave. Calling for hiker's list. So my mom just gave me the phone bill, and now we need to decide if we want to stay on the unlimited plan or the unlimited plus plan. How could you have unlimited plus? Doesn't that sort of imply the unlimited plan isn't unlimited? Maybe it's unlimited only in certain respects, like unlimited talk and text, but not unlimited data. But yeah, you're right. Hike to severed radio communication. Never called for hiker list. Re-rigged Delano to pick up dual frequency. No, it's literally unlimited, but now it's unlimited plus. But what's the difference between them? What's the difference between the unlimited and the unlimited plus plan? There must be a difference. Okay, back. Back we go. That's wrong. It's wrong. Wrong. Is this the right way? As far as I can figure, Unlimited Plus comes with free Hulu. Oh, and Disney. I see. It's weird they would bundle it. Like, what is even their... Like, what's the advantage for them? If it's the same. Like, they're not even making any more money, you know?
I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not.
Wait, how are
you? Sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
That is horrible.
I think that Ned loved him.
I don't want to hear it.
He obviously didn't want to forget him. He just...
Hey, Arvid! What's up? How you doing?
Not knowing what to do is
How's
okay.
it going? What's
when
new?
You're supposed to look after someone.
How's work?
You figure it out.
Yes. And Ned Goodwin is a shithead who is incapable of figuring anything out. Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
She's bad at her job. She's so bad at her job.
I asked you. You didn't send him home.
No.
You just gotta live with it, Delilah. Don't be that hard.
If you say
Turn
so.
Single. Work is slow. At least, work has calmed down. What happened?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, man. Oh, well. Well. Things happen for a reason, so maybe you guys will end up together again, or maybe you won't. But I'm sure you guys learned a lot about each other, and what you do and don't like in a relationship.
Okay, 1 second.
West? Oh, no.
Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think...
And she might be home. What did she say? Is she gonna leave me here?
What if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we missed something about...
I think I'm not going the right way.
Something. I don't know.
Henry, you're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come
back. I think I should go backwards.
Wait.
I'm gonna go.
Okay, bye, Delilah. You fuck. You fucking traitor.
I have to.
Okay, bye. Okay, yeah, whatever, man. Whatever. So thirsty for like fucking 2 months. You can't be like, hey, let's chill for like 1 second while this idiot comes back after finding the body. Can you wait? Can you hold off for a second? There's no chance getting. Oh, okay. Well, I see. Well, I mean, I don't know. If things are opening back up, so you probably have more of a chance to meet someone. That's so weird, though, you know? Like, I mean, maybe that's the reason that things are open again and, you know, there's more opportunity. There's no reason to break up during the pandemic, just like there's no reason to quit a job during the pandemic, you know? Especially when you're, like, it's comfortable. And then, I don't know, maybe things were uncomfortable. Some of us don't want to meet someone. That's also true. No, I'm not saying for you, son. I'm talking to Arvid. But, you know, I agree with you. My point is that, like, things change. And, I just hope that it wasn't, like, obviously it's messy, but, like, I hope no one was morally corrupt to have this happen. Like, there was no cheating or anything, because, like, that's not a nice way to end something with, like, betrayal. Not talking about me either. I'm looking for someone. Oh. So then why would you say that? The fewer people I meet, the better. I 100% agree, Bobby. 100%. 100%. We had a meeting today at work, and my manager's just like, oh, so whoever's, like, booking their desks, you know, like, hopefully we all book our desks in the same area. Unless you, like, want to go onto the other side of the building and, like, not have to talk to anyone. Ha ha ha. And I'm like, why are you laughing? Like, if I want to work away from everyone, that should be my prerogative. That's my prerogative. Like, I don't need to be there. In office, and I surely don't need to say hello. I gave my manager kimchi. I made kimchi, and I gave some to her. And we were both in the office, and I left on her desk in the morning before she got there. So when she got to her desk, she arrived. The kimchi was waiting. Do you think she came over and she's like, hey, thanks so much, Noth. Thanks so much for the kimchi. She fucking IM'd me. I could spit on her. She was so close. She didn't even want to come talk to me for 2 minutes. And she wants us to sit together. Am I in the right place? Is this the end of the game? Oh, this is what Justin was saying, how it was, like, disappointing that it was Ned the whole time. Oh, I see. Huh. I don't know if I'm going the right way. Betrayal is so painful. People say she cheated on me. It's so I'm going to cheat back for revenge. Like, what is wrong with you? You know how the pain? Why would you step so low to be the same? I know. I don't. People are dumb. Like, people are dumb. Yeah, that's, it's like, yeah, that's not right. I think the most messed up thing I've ever seen somebody say about how they feel. I do know the first 48. I used to really like that show. I don't know where to go. Everything's really smoky. Oh, shit. I'm going for tonight. Take care. Bye, cats. Have a good night. See you later. Where do I go? This way? This guy was murdered and the cops were talking to his brother, and it becomes very clear that this brother is going to be searching for the killer too. Access this... As this is, it acts like it's a gang crime. They have far more manpower and freedom of movement than the police. Access what? So basically, like a race against time. So the police have to find them before the alternate gang. So when the cops are talking to the brother, he understandably is distraught, on the edge of tears and angry, and he says, I'm quoting him here, stuck in my head, I want this mother to feel how my mother feels. Yeah, I don't know, for some reason the murder hits differently than the cheating, you know? But yeah, I understand how that is, like an eye for an eye kind of thing. Where do I go? Is this right? I have to go north. I could totally understand how you would want to kill the guy who killed your brother. Totally understand. But for you to want to cause pain to someone who has absolutely no relation to the crime is the hugest dickball move I've ever heard. He literally wants to cause pain to an innocent person because he feels pain. Yeah. But where do I go? No wonder why Delilah left me. I don't know where I'm going. Hey there, Delilah. What's it like up in the helicopter? I'm so far down here in the smoky distant fires of the valley. Please send help. This is wrong. I'm going the wrong way. Oh my god, help me. Okay, this is the path. Let's follow the path. Is this the path? Does it just stop? What's the point of having people to watch the fire? Like, what is the point? They're just gonna come pick us up? Well, for what reason? Why? Like, what are we out here for? Okay. Don't join gangs. Well, like, a lot of people join a gang because they don't have family support. So, like, the mom, you know, saying, like, oh, what did I miss here? Saying, like, wanting to cause pain to the mom. Like, the mom probably doesn't even care about him. Why don't penguins like rock music? Because they only like soul. Oh my god. This way? Oh my god, I'm gonna die out here. Is this right? My god, how do I leave? I want to leave. When will the fire watching end? Probably soon. I think I'm almost done. The game. If I just knew where I was going. We're on the right track. Was this stuff here the whole time? And I just didn't know? Oh my gosh, I'd be freaking out. Somebody once told me. I wouldn't be freaking out. I do well under disaster situations. I mean, like, taking that rickety shit across the giant abyss? Are you kidding me? That's not a disaster situation. It's not like a situation like a fire. It's like, you're gonna die. I survived 9/11. I don't think that's something you should be joking about. Firewatching will end when the fire is dead? Fire kidnapped my wife. stole my child. What? Wait. Where am I? Is this another... Where are we? Is this another point of fire to watch? Oh, it's Delilah's. Oh. The rest of the world of the rest would survive if they try as hard as. Hey, Lark! Justin, I don't know when you came back to chat to see what's going on, but I totally understand what you're saying, how it was kind of like a letdown. I feel like they should have made the father-son point like way more important. You know, like we only learned about them a long time after. You know? But it was really sad. Right? Watch more like wash your dishes? Watch more, like, wash your dishes. Just doing some dishes while I'm watching the fire. The twist is super disappointing. Yeah, it is. It totally is. Like, and it's not that... it's not like the twist was... disappointing. It's just like, it would have made more of an impact if... they were part of the story more. You know? Like, it was just like some... It was very confusing. Like, you would pick up, you know, like, the notes in those bins. But I don't really, like... It was hard to, like, put together. It should have been way, like, way more clear and way more prominent. Because it is sad. Like, the father-son... Like, I hate parent-child disruption. Like, when someone dies. Oh, my God. I can't handle it. Lark, how are you doing today? What did you eat? How are you feeling? She left her headphones? Why?
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me.
Why did she make me look like this?
Near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
I'm scared.
Red, Colorado plates.
Neighbor.
Yeah.
Hey, late night!
It's a piece of shit.
How was your week? Did you start your new job, right? Stressed. Oh no, so are you okay, Lark? Is it just from everything? Or are you just in general?
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Yes.
So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
It's all right. Oh, that's good.
What I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
Do you work with people? Do you like them?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
This bottle of tequila is full.
Yeah.
She left it here.
What's next?
What's wrong with her?
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
All right, sure. Maybe.
No, no. I'm not answering any of these. Freaking come to Boulder with me, you fucking sicko. Your wife is still alive, you little shit. Like, God. He should just lie down and let the fire consume him. I need a new birth certificate, but I can't get one without an ID. And I can't get an ID without a birth certificate. I'm fucked. It asks for ID. Huh. Did you try to Google it? I'm sure you did. That's so fucking stupid.
I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a
your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah.
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
No. He's just locked out of the fire suit. It asks for ID at the very end, I think. No, it doesn't. Someone, I don't know how garbage the system is, probably really annoying to get on the phone and to ask someone. I guess you don't have a passport or anything. I'm always scared that I'm gonna, like, somehow lose my shit, like lose my ID and stuff. I'm just realizing right now it's with me and it's not my parents' house, and I'm scared. All I have is my SSN memorized. I need a new birth certificate. I can't without an ID, and I can't get an ID without a birth certificate. That's really so dumb. Because what happens when, like, people lose them? Like, both of them. Like, it's not uncommon that both of those things, which are very important pieces of information, are together. You know, like, under a mattress or, like, in a safe or something like that. And, you know, what happens, I don't know, like, there's a fire or a flood or a disaster and you don't have them anymore. Like, what are you gonna do? That's what I'm trying to find out. Surely I'm not the only person that's been in this situation. I'm sure, that's so dumb if that, there's like no other thing. And what kind of ID do they need? Like, do you have, I don't know. Do they take health cards? Or, what's the other one? Driver's license? I did not just wait 4 minutes to this to fuck with you. What's vital check? What does that mean? I don't think we have anything like that in Canada. What do they take I don't have? That's so dumb. Vital check. Thanks for helping, late night. Okay, I was gonna Google it. It's where you can get birth, death, divorce copies. Oh! That's really handy. I have an old ID from high school. Sure, that won't do anything. Thanks, late night. Help. This place is great. Okay, I think we can leave now. Is it gonna, where is it? Where do I have to go? Should be $30. Yeah, I'm taking the tequila. Can I take the peanut butter? What do I do now? Do I leave? Watch it ask after you pay. Oh yeah, we need to see your driver's license. Oh, there it is. Man. Hopefully not. Hopefully not. That'll be a kick in the head. This reminds me of King Kong. When you're escaping. And there's a helicopter to help you escape. I was in the same boat, and what saved you is my debit card with my face on it. Your debit card with your face on it. So interesting. Why just the guys? Bobby? Bank takes a picture of you in case of weird shit. That's great. I don't know if it's like that for us. Women don't carry wallets, silly. I mean, if we lose our bag, then we have our wallet in our bag. This is not the same thing. Special features? Cool! But we already looked at everything. Satchels. I mean, there's nothing really to see, right? Now what are we gonna play? God damn it. Okay. Will this work? Let me uninstall this. This stream is brought to you by Justin. Justin, thank you again so much for letting me use your Xbox Game Pass. Justin, thank you very much, Justin. Okay, let's see if Alice works. What did I do? You let me use your Game Pass. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. Whatever it is, I'm sure I'm great. I am redacting that statement. Oh my god, it opens! It's really loud, I'm sorry. I know it's loud. I'll fix it, one sec. I'm so cool. I'm sorry. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Know that Unreal made that sound. Okay, please don't crash. I'm asking you to not crash. Okay, we're still going. It's still up. Rip my ears. It's all your fault. I will never forgive you. I'm so sorry. I apologize. Where is game capture? Is it gonna work? Hello? Okay. It's okay, he wasn't using them anyways, his ears. By and large, women carry a purse. What is your point? Let me adjust this. I saw someone playing this, I got thrown into a channel playing this, and, I don't know if I'm gonna enjoy this. I'm not sure. We'll see. One day Justin will learn how to type a full sentence. It's okay, I filled it in. No need to fill in the sentence. I got it. Is it still too loud? Spicy horse. Wait, is this caps? Okay. Is it too loud? Your hardware may be capable of increased visual quality by changing. Would you like to? Yes, let me configure. Changing it to more. More? Are you fucking stupid? Everything off. Everything off. Off. Everything. Is that enough? Suddenly I have no worries. Oh, because I'm playing this? I hope I like it. I hope I like it. I want to play this, but I refuse to let EA install anything on my PC. Justin, just do it. It's like an extra, what? One out of like 400 things you have installed? Sound is fine. Okay. It's loud in my head. Let's see. Okay, just normal stuff. Caps lock is focus? What? Shrink. Left control. These are so weird. Dodge? Okay, left control. Left shift. Tab. Oh my god, what is this? Okay, I'll just have to get used to it. Yeah, but hear me out. EA can eat literally every dick in human history.
EAE. EAE.
Eventually, there'll be a straw that breaks that particular camel's back. What? I don't know what's going on either, late night. Why? When you say what, when anyone says what in the chat, it really puts into perspective how I don't know what's going on. No, don't cancel. Confirm, I didn't do anything. Let me just turn everything down a little. It's too much. It's too much. Normal. Okay, holy goodness gracious. Good thing I came here. Good thing I came here. Imagine playing this on normal. Absolutely not. I'm gonna go think. I spaced out. No, I think you're right. Only like potato. People like potato are safe. The FAQ mentions ID. I think you have to call someone, Lark. Like, I think you might have to call and, like, they might have to put in a ticket or something. You know? Because I don't know if this is... Like, this is definitely not a unique situation, but it's probably one that doesn't show up that often. You know? The vital records offices are closed, so it will take like 2 weeks. Why are they closed? What are they closed for? Oh my god. Do you have, your birth certificate needs to be obtained by a certain date? Like, is there a time limit on this? For COVID. But they're closed? Like, are they not taking phone calls? They just shut down shop? What is that? Okay, here we go. What does this mean? Invert vertical look? What does that mean? What does this mean? Oh my god. What's the default? There is none. Hey Neff, how's it going? Can anyone help me? good. That's great. Did you? Is it? It's late for you, no? What does invert vertical look mean? I'm planning to move out next week and I need medication to live, and I can't get my own insurance without all that other shit. So I do think I know where my mom keeps my birth certificate, but it's a matter of me being right and if I can get it safely. Oh, okay. Is there a way for you to say you need your birth certificate for something else? You know, like tell her you need it for one thing. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know what you would need it for. Opening a bank account or something. Or getting a license, like renewing, or get, yeah, like you could say you're getting your license and you need your birth certificate to verify your information. So you, and you like won't use it for that. But then she thinks you're getting it for something else. Push the mouse away to look up, pull closer to look down. Okay. Choose off and start. Okay, thank you. I was looking for someone to help me with this, Neff, but no one. I would if I could, but I can't ask for things like that. I'm moving out because I'm tired of walking on eggshells. I see. I know what you're going. I know exactly what you mean. Not to your extent, maybe, but. No, why you don't? It's fine. You can't ask her things like getting a license? No? And she's never out of the house.
Come now, Alice. It's only a dream.
It's not a dream. It's a memory. And it makes me sick.
Now, focus. Wait. You're floating again. Weightless. A cipher. Relax.
I'm in hell.
Forget it. Abandon that memory. It's unproductive. Go to Wonderland. Discard that delusion. Forget it. Go to Wonderland.
I'd rather not, Doctor. My Wonderland's shattered. It's dead to me.
Your preference doesn't signify, girl. Now, Alice, where are you?
I'm sailing with a friend. It's different somehow. Things have changed.
Change is good. It's the first link in the chain of forgetting.
What's happening? Are you mad?
I'm not mad.
Rabbit.
That's not right. What's he doing?
Is something wrong?
Something wrong?
Don't struggle, Alice. Let the new wonder emerge.
Corruption? It's killing me. Wonderland is destroyed. My mind is in ruins.
Forget it, Alice. Block that dream. Wake at the sound. There, Alice. Better now, aren't we?
My head's exploded and there's a steam hammer in my chest.
Yes, well, the cost of forgetting is high.
My memories make me vomit. What can I?
Remember other things.
I want to forget. Who would choose to be alone, imprisoned by their broken memories?
I'll set you free, Alice. Memory is a curse more often than a blessing.
So you've said many times,
and I will say again, the past must be paid for. Now, before our next session, collect those pills from our high street chemist.
very well, Doctor.
It's my turn to forget, Alice.
Now, Charlie, your pa was hung for killing your ma who beat you. Let's forget that, shall we? The past is dead, Charlie.
How's that teacher doing? I feel really bad. I have a good relationship with my mom. It's not fair. You don't deserve to be treated like crap. I know, Lark. But her husband hasn't been going to work lately. And he would know if you're like in an area that's sus, I guess. That's actually not a bad idea, Bobby. Like, try to look for it. Like, I don't know. I don't know. Amogus? Sus? He's the one that holds on to it for some reason. Hey, Fearless, how you doing? He holds on to it, like, in his pocket? Or, like, in his room? I'm just gonna hope he goes back to work, and if not, I'll look for it when they're sleeping. So it's not in a place where they're sleeping. That's an okay idea. It's in his desk stuff. I see. This is the first time I've seen this game. Yeah, me too. I've never... Oh my god, this is... The sensitivity is a little too much. Can I change it? Okay, never mind. But enough about that, it's Alice's time. Hopefully, keep us posted. I wonder if there's a way... Do you guys pay them rent? It's in his desk stuff. Does he have anything that you would ever need? Like a pen or something? A ruler. Boys' room. Holy shit. Why is everyone in this?
Worse than your room?
Everyone looks...
Whack.
I have to go to the store?
Do something, anything. Wasting doctor's time.
I deserve my bitter tears. Want some?
Maybe if I get caught, I'll say I want to see my birth time for astrology stuff. Hey, that's a good idea! That's a good idea! Can you say it's for like a project for school or something? Or like something like that. Set the desk on fire. Oh my god! No! No. Then what if it's not there? Not where I think it is. Then I don't know what to do. Well, it has to be somewhere in the house. Why do you think it's there? Is there a reason you think it's there? Abandoned toys and worn out shoes have a past, and the people who use them too. My past was consumed by fire. The Illustrated News feeds an insatiable appetite for domestic mayhem and industrial disaster. Fire at match factory. 6 girls missing. Is there anything more predictable? The world's gone quite mad.
10 years in the loony bin.
Press T to enter first person? She's an orphan. Oh my god, that is so cool! Can I just be like that forever? Okay, that's, I like that better.
Mr. Payne had no idea how humble a home could be. If not for my drawings and the photographs, this could pass for my room at the asylum.
Did they not like you getting your tattoo, and so they took it away from you? Or did they give it to you because you got a tattoo? Apply for a job that requires proof of citizenship and then just straight up ask for a birth certificate. Yeah, that's what I was kind of thinking. Like, I have a reason that you need a birth certificate for. This photograph of my family was delivered here by post. No message, no return address. I'm grateful for this memento, but I wish I could thank the sender. They gave it to me for the tattoo, then they gave it back. Why don't you say you're getting another tattoo? You don't want to risk getting a... No, that's not... That's virgin mentality. Beat your parents... No! My God, son! My God. That's not even funny. You don't want to risk... what do you mean? You don't want to risk getting another tattoo? Can't you say you're getting it touched up or something? And they need it again? Like, you don't have to get another tattoo. So that way... There's like... It's not like you have to show another tattoo. It's the same one. And then you can photocopy your birth certificate. And then give back the copy. Actually get your tattoo touched up. I don't want to risk lying that it's for the job or something like that. Oh, I see. But the tattoo thing is not a bad idea. And you can give back a copy. And I can't do the tattoo thing because I can't drive. Can you take the bus? Can you pretend to take the bus? Can a friend take you? Can you actually... That's why... I said apply for a job that requires citizenship. That way you can actually require your birth certificate. And then you can either turn the job down when you get it or tell them you simply didn't get the job. I'll look into the job thing. Yeah, that's not a bad idea. Wait, why don't... You just go to City Hall and get the birth certificate. Because you need ID for the birth certificate. And he doesn't have ID to give them for the birth certificate. I guess I'm just supposed to leave.
Doctor's pet. Just good for the asylum. Mad as a hatter without the charm. Killed her family.
Who'd want her?
Another day, a different dream perhaps.
Noth, you just don't get how hard people like Sun try to beat their parents. What? What? Wait, what country are you in? He's in the States. I think I could try that if I go with my dad, but I don't know if he has any ID either. It's a hard knock life. Lucky for them I didn't have to because I'm a Sigma male. God. I don't know how they came out type that way, but I'm so glad you understand my stupid typing. No, it's okay. It's a gift. It's a gift. You know, it's fine. It's fine. Justin does it all the time. Justin fucks up his typing literally every single day.
Hang off, Missy. Move along.
My God. Forget wide Putin. Sun is literally the Sigma. Oh my God, little cat!
Hello, puss. Puss, 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 puss.
No,
don't be afraid.
Don't say it like that. He might have to fight Potato for that title. You think potato? No, potato. I don't. I hope potato doesn't identify like that. Where'd it go? Is it over?
Like a real dog. No changing that.
You look like a descendant. Why is everyone ripping on me?
Seems following furry creatures into dark folds has become a habit. I hope it's not a vice.
Hello? Why is this cat actually zooming? Potato is a Gru? Kind of guy, so Sun might have to fight him. Gru? GRU. That's what Late Night had showed Lark. Bobby? But the FAQ was saying you need ID. I'm gonna dress like her tomorrow. Nah, I can't dress like her. I could do my makeup like her.
The stars and garters, Alice Little.
Is this a horror game? Again, I think you? It's like no adventure sweetness. With like, it's like what creepy. Luck.
Twice in as many months.
That's a different one. Oh. Oh, sorry.
You look frazzled, dearie. Not doing well?
Not really. Come along home then and look at my pigeons. Pretty birds, like you.
I don't think so. Our last visit cost me several pounds and got me nowhere.
I might recall where your mangy rabbit got to.
Still a mess. No surprise. Her kin roasted like chestnuts right before
chestnuts
her eyes.
10 years
in Rutledge Asylum wasted everyone's time. Dr. Bumby won't do better. Still hauling out her questions. The fire, her memory. I deserve consideration, don't I?
Who found her new clothes? Who got her a place at Bumby's? Where'd she be without me? On the street, selling her backside.
Likes my pigeons, though. She's doled out the odd pound or two. But what I know is worth more than that. Kept her secret, haven't I?
Heard her say, all died on my account. I couldn't save you.
I've told her
myself.
For sale. Keep.
I'm a good sort, really. Not like her nanny, that uppity whore. Or that lawyer fellow Radcliffe took her stupid rabbit. Need money. Warned her I'd tell the coppers if she didn't make a donation to my upkeep.
She yells and goes off her head.
Dish, she can't remember her name. What I heard.
If the living can be spoken ill of, why not the dead? This is really giving me Penny Dreadful vibes. You know? The music. Why am I up here? A coop is really just a cage, but the birds don't seem to mind.
Send me back to the asylum.
I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink. Your mouth needs water.
My retinas. Collect and treasure every memory and never count the cost.
Mm-hmm.
Very upsetting journey. But I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
Oh, this looks like it's gonna be fun.
About time, too, Alice.
Why is your blood everywhere?
Bastard cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself when necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
Oh, I'm missing chat. Maybe there's like Naruto Ninja flashbang. Why is my chat not working, please? Oh no, where did the memory go? What is this? Girls with striped long socks. Not a fan of stripes. They're pretty garish. Pretty garish and like cheap looking. This is a throwback game. I've never played this game. I heard of it not that much though. How you doing, Wild? How was your weekend? This could be a lot more interesting if there were collectibles like coins or bananas. Like Donkey Kong? I mean, there's memories, but I know what you mean. Femboys own. Oh, do they? I'm not up to date. I'm not up to date with this. When are they? Press spacebar again. Which I'm like 17 steps ahead of you. Tutorial. There are collectibles. Teeth? Teeth? It was fun. Been playing too much Elden Ring. Have you finished it yet? Or, like, are you still on your first run? There, see, this is a collectible.
If you leap from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Stripes are so gauche. I know. I agree. I don't like them. Wow!
Anemita muscaria, Alice, is nearly a stinking.
Not finished. Not even restarted. Oh, I see.
But poisonous.
Can I go in there? It looks like I can. Somehow. This is This is cool. I don't really play a lot of these kinds of games where it's like exploration. Can I get in there? It looks like I could. Like, it looks like there's like a little tunnel. Maybe later. This is cool.
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
You know what else is gauche? Skulls.
I'm shrinking in this potion.
You know, she has a little skull in the back of her.
But the upside is that while small,
I hate this skeleton stuff.
Nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it. Right. Forests for the trees. Just the other way round. Short sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Oh, I can be small. Okay. I see. Hold left control to shrink. We'll gain shrink sense. What does that mean? Oh! The things on the ground. Okay.
How small she's become, all curled up. She's barely there. Vixen in her hidey hole.
Should I go back? Backwards? One pill makes you larger. One pill makes you small. Did I just go backwards? Wait, hold on. No, surely I didn't. Everything looks the same. Wait, which way did I come from? Oh my god. No. Why am I so unobservant? Did I come through here? Oh shit, I don't remember. I suck. You're going backwards now. Okay. I understand now. Oh my god, what the hell's wrong with me? Go to the keyhole up there. Okay. I love the sound effects of like the little birds. Thanks, Lark. You're not observant. Your sense of direction is all out of whack. It's so like I don't know what I'm paying attention to though. Like, what the hell am I paying attention to? Just like the surroundings, but like not main objects where I can be thinking, oh, I've seen this before. Whoa. Teeth. Oh, little slug. Oh, big snail. I like weird games like this. Or Harry Potter game. Yeah, you know, it's reminding me of Harry Potter, actually. You're right. Can I get over there? No. Oh, another slug. A snail. So cute. Is it alive? Oh, it is. I literally wear a compass so that I don't get lost. I know exactly what it's like to be directionally challenged. But in real life, I'm fine. Like, in real life, when I'm walking around downtown, I'm the one holding the directions. Like, I'm the one who knows where to go. But in video games, I don't know. I think also because I'm like tired from the day. And I'm not paying like full attention. So, strange places. Very interesting. Yeah, it's really nice. I like these exploring games. You know what's reminding me of Pikmin a little bit too? Like the forest kind of atmosphere, and all these like objects are so big in comparison to you. You know, because in Pikmin, you like run around and are collecting these, all these like items that are like human size, but you're like very small. And so they seem like really big. Would you ever slap someone? I'm trying to think of I have before. I mean, why would I be slapping someone? What if I try to look up her dress? Yeah, I would. I mean, I don't know, like, I would be... I'd be wearing shorts. But it would probably feel really nice to slap someone. For doing something stupid like that. I don't know, usually, like, when I'm in a situation like that, I don't...
The vorpal blade is swift and keen.
I don't really, like, it's not like service. I don't do anything, but I just, like... I don't know.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
What is this creature? The vorpal blade. Go snicker snack. It leaves them dead. Inflicts the swiftest damage to single target at close range. Oh no. Combat. Press left mouse button to attack with the vorpal. Okay.
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice, but flight often just means putting off the fight to another day. Choose your battles wisely.
I think I would slap someone if they made a joke about my wife. They made a joke about my wife. I would slap them. Hello? It's right there. Alice. Alice! Slap someone, make sure it's internationally broadcast. Oh my god, are they just gonna keep coming up? No! No! Press left shift to dodge at any time. Left shift. Oh. Never slap them. That's assault and it's illegal. Okay, okay, son. Can I? No. That's so cool. Oh. It's technically battery, but it's pretty damn illegal. I mean, it's only illegal if someone reports you. I'm joking. Obviously, I'm joking. Obviously, I'm joking. It's not good to hit anyone.
A flower's purpose is simple and immutable. Human purpose is fickle because it is a slave to memory. Memories must be strictly managed, Alice. Unproductive ones must be eliminated.
Obviously, he's joking. Satire, yeah, no, please, for legal reasons. For legal reasons, that was a joke. For legal reasons, I do not endorse violence. Oh! Get over there. What? How do I get over there? Alice! Shit. Dude, these controls are, like, really, like, wild. This is really- thank you for this recommendation, Lark. This is really pretty game. While jumping, press and hold space bar to initiate Alice's float. while jumping. Press and hold space. Okay. To further extend float, press and hold space bar again. I just thought someone would ask stupid questions. Like someone asks you and says, what are you doing in the bathroom? What? In the bathroom? There should be no conversation in the bathroom. Especially with like a guy. Like guys are like. Oh. Oh no! Oh no! Oh shit. Why not play the first one? Because it's not on Game Pass, is it? I don't think it's on Game Pass. It has the henchman with a firearm in the corner. Playing this without a controller seems hard. I do have a PS controller, but I feel like, I don't know, I feel like, oh my god, you, shit. First one's old and jank. I think this is good. This is fine. Like, this is fine. I don't think this requires. Okay. Float can be used multiple times while jumping. She said hard like Ram Ranch. Hard? Hard? You don't hack your way into old games. What do you mean I don't hack my way into old games? Are you being sarcastic? Oopsies. I'm sorry, Alice. You said no combos in the bathroom, but girls be going to groups. Yeah, I'm not talking about women. I'm talking about women. When you're a guy, you go in and you go out. Girls are in a herd because of the fear of being attacked. That's why whenever there's a group, like someone has to go to the bathroom at a bar, everyone's like, okay, I'm going. We're all going. We're all gonna go. And girls in the bathroom while they're drunk are the best people in the entire world. Everyone's so nice. Like, everyone is so nice. It's actually crazy. But, like, for a guy, like, your dong is out. There's no, like, stalls. Like, there's no opportunity. Like, I mean, there are stalls, but, you know, there's no, like, urinals in a girl's bathroom. So, you're either peeing or you're, like, clean, like, you're washing your hands. There's no, like, in-between where you're, like, peeing, but you can still, like, make eye contact with someone. Pretty sure you don't want to use a game that isn't really available on any legitimate download service. I mean, we're beyond that, Bobby. I compliment my homie Sack. There's a log passing through me. Don't talk to me. No one should exist. Are you taking a poo in the urinal? Oh my god, that'd be the scariest thing ever. Imagine just walking in on someone and they're taking a poo in the urinal. So they're like facing you. My friend was asking about something while he was in the bathroom. I told him, fuck you. Yeah, this is not a time for talking. She doesn't know about the shit urinals. The shit urinals? Honestly, guys' bathroom sounds like one of the seven levels of hell. I mean, not to say that women's bathrooms are cleaner, like, they're still gross, but I feel like 9 out of 10 guys' bathrooms are, like, just absolutely awful.
Ah, it's you again, Alice. You may approach.
Give me a little nightmare vibes. You want to eat me? Like, these people.
Yes, well, you taught me manners.
Because they're nightmare.
I lost my taste for mad women. Strictly a porcine diet for me.
The truck stuff fell.
Bacon, don't you agree? Of course you do. Now, there are pig snouts scattered about. I heard a few behind the house. Go fetch them for me. But Pepper. Take care for the pests that block your way.
Pepper
them up if they do. They need spice, and you're just the girl to season them for me. You'll find that grinder serviceable.
Why not season your own pig parts?
Matter of priorities.
Pig part
my
doesn't sound right.
Skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish. Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout. You may like the results. I certainly will.
Why do I have to kill pigs? I do not approve. As a vegan, I don't approve of this game. The pepper grinder. I'm suffering in the bathroom and he's empty. He's asking. Well, this is the first Alice game. Sort of well known for being in a legal gray area. The only way that you can get the game right now, the first Alice game, is either to obtain a physical copy or pirate an illegal copy. Oh, I see. So, but, I mean, if you're playing a PS1 game, how are you playing it if not an illegal copy? Right? Can I go through here? No. Pig snouts. Pig. Oh, there's the door. God. Press spacebar skip. Civi 11? Who's that? How do I use pepper? I'm glad there's no stamina issue. Oh no! Oh my god, are you kidding? I got a copy of the game for his YouTube review channel from American McGee. Oh! Who's a pirate? These weird things remind me of, you know, in Toy Story, that the baby head with the spider legs. You know, we don't need horror because the faces of the characters you meet aren't really terrifying. Are not terrifying? They are terrifying. Alice was remarkably good with that Vorpal blade. I know. Throughout every domain, keep an ear out for snouts. Enter aiming mode and shoot the snout with the pepper grinder. Once the snout is full of pepper, it will reveal paths and collectibles. Okay, I see a snout. The ambient noise is really cool. Not cool too. Very nice. Very. What can I get with these teeth? What am I collecting these teeth for? I like these little glass spheres everywhere. Very pretty. Very nice.
Thank you so much for the snout. Now go away.
Happily. Absolute nightmare. Okay. Break the Duchess's basket to receive stuff. Gold teeth. Damn you, Google. Maybe you meant to say they are scary. Man, Google said the exact opposite. Gosh. This is so pretty. Oh no. Oh, Oh. Like they're just waiting for me. Oh! Out of teeth. I don't know why we're collecting teeth. To get over there. I don't think I can. Hi, Prongle. How you doing? Why is it weird that there's no one else here collecting teeth? The Tooth Fairy. The Tooth Fairy is the only one allowed to collect teeth. Do you remember when you found out the Tooth Fairy isn't real? That was really sad. That's honestly devastating. It was honestly devastating. Oh, I can't get there. Wait, what? Oh no! Burp, okay. I never believed in the Tooth Fairy or the Santa or Easter Bunny. Well, your mom, sorry to say, your mom didn't do a good job. Your mom didn't do a good job about that. That is the funnest part of being a kid. Is waking up and there's just magically gifts. And you don't know why. It's great. I want to get over there. How do I get there? Maybe I go this way. Hey, Argo, how you doing? Wait, is this Elden Ring everyone's talking about? This is what Elden Ring wanted to be. What is this for? What's this flower? I can't go down there. I think Sonic the Hedgehog is going to collect Elden Ring in the new movie? Collect the Elden Ring? What? How are you doing, Argo? How have you been? What's new? What do I do? Maybe here? This looks like I should be able to go here. Okay, never mind. This is Elden. This is Elden Tooth. Elden Tooth. Nothing really, just living life. That's good. That's good. Hopefully it's all right. How do I get up there? Oh, finally. God, I just suck. That's why I couldn't get over here, because I suck. Oop. shoot that? No, I can't. They cover that. That's such some bullshit. Some bullshit. Oh, but it's not even something I could progress with. Why is it showing me a pig snout? There's nothing here. music needs to calm down. I don't know where to go. Otherwise, I would proceed to the next section. Like, I don't even know how to get up there. Do I go? Am I gonna be up there like at a different time? I think you must go to the mirror and do something to, like, a puzzle? Like, there? Over there, that bubble? Maybe you're right. No! Shit. No. I think maybe you're right. I saw it and I didn't like try to interact with it because I didn't see anything come up. You know, like there was no prompt. So maybe I did have to look at it. Oh my god. I don't know why they made it like so weird to get over there. Actual torture? Actually torture, sorry. No! No! Oh my god. How did I even get over the first time? Hello? I think I confused and cracked open the wrong six pack? For beer, you mean? You have two different kinds of beers, I'm assuming. Unless you have a six pack. Like, you cracked your ribs. I was helping Messer unload the truck, and I have a spot on my abdomen that just started hurting like a mo- Oh no! Oh! Oh no! You have to be careful when you lift stuff. You can really hurt yourself for, like, ever. No! No, no, no! Oh, okay, I'm over here. I'm here. There's nothing to do. Oh, fuck. Okay, delete this game. I don't know. This says the mock turtle lost at sea. The mock turtle. I don't know what to do. Like, maybe, I don't know. It says there's a pig over there. Potato, don't do the ellipses. I don't know what to do. I feel like there's supposed to be some checker things. Not checker. Did you say moth turtle? Is this Elden Ring? This, it said mock turtle. Someone asked that too. Someone's just like, is this Elden Ring everyone's talking about? Like, as a joke. Do you have any thoughts, Potato? Am I missing something? I feel like there should be, like, more shit for me to stand on here. I don't know. Shoot the mirror? Oh. Whoa. I don't know. They better not be mocking turtles. Turtles are a protected section of life here. Like, how do I get over there? How do I get there? Tell me. What am I missing? I remember this being pretty straightforward. Well, somehow, some way, I have found a way to make it not like that. I don't know. What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna turn early. Bye, son. Have a good night. See you later. Okay. What about that thing up? That thing up. Seems interactable. Thing up. Like that thing? That I can't shoot that. The bees. Oh my god, fucking good job, Potato. I was trying to shoot that. And when I focused on it, it would turn red. Like, I couldn't shoot. You know when you try to shoot, like, an NPC in a game and it doesn't let you shoot? But I started shooting away from it and then moved and it was fine. I swear to God, I did try to shoot that. I swear to God. Okay, well, now we have freedom. Thank you, Potato. Good job, Potato. Thank you. Okay, I see the snout. God. That'll do, Potato. Potato. MVP. Thank you very much. Hey, see, like, stop. Thank you, Potato. Goodness. You know what? I think that the way it fell probably should not have been like that. Like, it probably was supposed to fall on the ground for me to get. But it just fell up there to hurt me. Wait, am I going backwards? What a dummy. Oh no, now I have to get back over there. Oh no. Oh, it gave me some help. Okay. How's work been? Beers? I guess you haven't needed Messer still around, right? Like, did he go on vacation yet? Why is this game? What is this game? And is it on Steam? I have a feeling if my friend would love this, it's on Game Pass. I think it should be on Steam still, right? About that. No, it's in a couple weeks. Oh, okay. Is this not on Steam? Oh my god. No, no! Hmm. It's Alice Madness Returns. Oh, it actually is. 20 euros. It's the second part of Alice McGee. Oh, were you thinking of the first one? Probably, right? Madness Returns. That explains the gate. The Gatling gun? It's like a pepper grinder. Oh no. Oh my god, Spaz. Okay. The first one can't be obtained legally because EA is stupid. Oh no! What is that? Slithering Ruin. Laws. Oh no! No! No, no, no! Collect the goo. They're slugs. To my FBI agent, JK, laws rock. To my FBI agent, why didn't you tell me that the last email I responded to was a scam? You just watched. I'm joking. I don't respond to emails. Can't get scammed if you don't pick up the phone. And don't respond to emails. I don't respond to work emails. I know. I do like that. Do you know what is... Unless it's like a personal email, like I do like a response though. I think it's very rude when you don't give a response. Or, you know, do you use Teams? Or, I mean, you're in a truck all day, so you don't use, like, you're not, like, on a PC, right? Using fucking Microsoft Teams. No company computer? No company work. Must be so nice. I use screams. Yeah, back up! Scoot! Scoot! Dad! Thanks, Gant Potato, for helping me. God, I would have still been stuck there. Prongle, can you make a bot that will drive this truck for me? I'll pay you. Story time? Are you asking to have a story time? Or are you... Just buy a Cybertruck. Have a good day, everyone. Sleep. Okay, bye, Neff. Have a good night. Sleep tight. Thanks for coming by. See ya. Oh, those are bad for me to step into. Okay, noted. But it was just luck. It was just luck. Big green potato. It was not. Ouch. I thought it was like, you know, what am I thinking of? You know when, like, there's like a water jet and you can jump on it and it propels you even higher? I didn't know it was gonna melt my skin off. Do I go that way? I think I do. No. You know how cool it would be to double jump in real life? I mean, like, okay. It would be cool, but like, what are you jumping for one single jump in real life? Are you jumping in real life? What are you doing? I mean, if there wasn't fall damage. Oh my god, you know what is so funny? In university, my university had this like sports kind of like, I don't know, system, whatever. You could sign up for stuff through the school. Oh fuck. And we went to an adult bouncy castle. What are they? A trampoline like place. And so we jumped around for like, I don't know, like a couple hours. And the next week, my joints were so sore, like so sore. And I'm like, what the heck did I do? Like my knees, it felt like I fell out of off a building. I couldn't walk properly. And I'm like talking to my sister and she's like, you just went to bouncy castle and you put like, not bouncy castle, trampoline system. Like, of course you're gonna be hurting. Like, it was crazy. Like, I could not double jump. The fall damage. I'd never use stairs again. I was saying when a couple, like last week, they should have put more slides, you know? To get around. Imagine going to the mall and you get to take the slide down to the next level. My mom's a vegetarian and she does not eat eggs, but I do. And one day she got sad saying that eggs could have had a life, so I spun some cogs in my brain and said if it becomes a chicken one day, it'll lay more eggs, which will be more eaten. It was just a weird situation. I just wanted egg fried rice. Actually, eggs are I mean, you could say that about, like, an egg is just a chicken, period. You know, like, unless the chicken had the egg fertilized, then it's not like a lost life. Yeah. So, like, unless you're pumping out a baby every time you have the ability to pump out a baby, like, I take it you've never eaten farm fresh eggs. No, I haven't, Bobby. The fuck? I rarely jump in real life, but if I could double jump, I would do it all the time. At the grocery store, trying to get something off the top shelf. Me in my kitchen, trying to get something off the top shelf. I wish I had the ability to pump out a baby. I've had a baby petting zoo. That's absolutely disgusting. It's vile. Vile. Makes me want to die. Oh my god! No! I was not thinking about that! We're all on the list now. I mean, we were on the list before. Everyone apologize to your FBI agent. Don't come over here.